lady wears lace and pearls in her ears. Through a half-open window, she glances outside. The thought on her face has not changed in years. It lives where the artist paint dried. Preserved in a room with tapestry walls and a checkerboard floor. Her hourglass stopped in mid-afternoon, and no Renaissance lover has come through the door. Centuries silent, a lute lies unplayed, but the memory of a sweet song fills the air. Eternity spent by a mysterious maid with eyes blue as porcelain.